Many of the balls that we have here in Pensacola are masquerade balls, which means that you're going to have to wear some sort of a mask either for part or for all of the evening. Some people don't like wearing masks because perhaps they don't like tying something around their head or it's uncomfortable, and they would prefer to have something that they can take on and off easily. Other people have another problem. They wear prescription lenses, and putting a mask over the top interferes with their ability to see. So we have two options here for you. We have a local artisan who actually makes what we call glasses masks for us. These masks are so simple that all you have to do is thread your glasses into the mask, put it on, voila! You've got a mask all night long, doesn't interfere with your ability to see, and you have your prescription. Another option is to take an old pair of glasses and actually make a glasses mask out of whatever mask you choose to wear. This is so simple. All you do is you take your mask, you take your glasses, use your hot melt glue gun, put a drop on each corner of the temple, line up your mask and your glasses, hold it until it dries, and then when you take it off, voila, you now have a glasses mask. So these are the two options that we have, either buy a glasses mask or make your own.